What's up? How you doing, Austin? What up, Kylo? Welcome to the channel. Hopefully everyone's having a great Thursday. I'm going to be playing some more. Jeez, we here, you know, but yeah, that was, Antigone with the band with this, I cannot talk with the song Swimming to Saturn. They're a local band by me and they're pretty sweet. Well, my band's actually played with them a couple times, but yeah, how's everyone's week going? Has anyone done anything cool other than work, and what's everyone got planned this weekend? I'm just going to be spending some time with some family. I might do a stream from this game I got from Keymailer. It's I've actually done a first impression already on YouTube. It's called Hourglass, and it's an Egyptian puzzle game. It's pretty cool so far. But yeah. What up, Shane? How you doing? That's amazing. I've never been to Australia, Aussie. I'd love to visit sometime. I actually do have an aunt that lives there. Flight attendant. Vacation. Hell yeah. Vacation's always great. That's really, really awesome. What you plan on doing on vacation? Just like chilling at home, or are you going out and doing stuff? Hell yeah, Shane. Glad you're good. Yeah, so let's get into the game in a little bit. Trying to think. I'm not sure if we're gonna finish all tonight. We actually might finish it. It's about a 6 to 8 hour game. And we've done some we've done about 6 hours already. Sitting my ass at home. That's what I love. I love to do the same things. Nice. All right. Here we are. Hopefully everyone can hear everything. If anything's too loud or not loud enough, just let me know. We are literally leaving right where we left off at on our last playthrough, last Tuesday. As a reminder, I stream Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Currently, we have been playing through Saw the video game. It's pretty sweet so far. And yeah, when's everyone else streaming again? And what will you be streaming? Oh, we gotta turn the light on. Oh, I didn't want the fucking camera. We didn't pick up the camera last playthrough. Give me the lighter. Oh my god. Okay. So, yeah, this is the room. Last puzzle. Playing Warzone and Rocket League tomorrow. Nice, nice. Yo, yo, what up, Cotton Caddy? I don't know how you ate all those Bean Boozles at once like that. That's pretty disgusting. That was disgusting. Alrighty, Shane. Damn, where do we go? I'm scared. I don't want to die right away. I think we died a bunch. What the fuck? Oh my god! Wow. He just got slaughtered. Dad, you do 17 at once? World of Warcraft Classic? Hell yeah, Aussie. When are you doing that again? Cotton, when are you streaming again? Sealed. I can hear shit. Oh my god. pretty scary. Tomorrow? Nice. What time?
Hello, motherfucker.
French fries, motherfucker. Fucking glass. So there's a door there and it's sealed. Damn it. The glass is
helped you spread your message or whatever.
TV.
So will you let me go?
I'm afraid I cannot do
7
that.
P.M. Eastern. Nice, nice.
Remember Detective Tapp?
Yeah, the cop that couldn't catch you. You cut him up and killed his partner.
You insinuated that we were the same person. I believe that credit should be given where credit is due. You ruined the man's life with your constant insinuations.
Oh yeah, definitely everyone should follow each other. You are all our amazing streamers.
Amazing!
Alright. This opens up. Damn, I don't like self-open doors just telling me where to go. You, like, want me to go that way. Oh yeah, Aussie does as well. Cotton, Tunable Shane. All amazing streamers. Me too, Kylo. What time will you be streaming? Ooh. That's fresh. Oh, we're getting a save. Case file. With no leads and a mountain body count, this reporter wonders, what if we are counting on the wrong people to catch Jigsaw? This is elite, but what if Jigsaw is one of the officers tasked to catch him? Say, one Detective Tapp was a lead investor, all the information goes through him. Violent temper? Yo, yo, what up, Ponage? Okay, for you, we got a pistol. I don't know how many rounds are left. Ooh, rainbow. Also, Eastern Ohio here. Okay, 1 o'clock. Nice. Uh-oh. Yeah, let them beat each other up. Jesus. Oh, damn. Ooh, who do you think is going to win? I got my hand. The left. Dude on the left is going to win them. Jesus. Oh shit. Dude on the right. And he's still swinging.
You ruined my mind.
Ow, fucker. Oh, wow. I didn't mean to do that. Actually, I did, but you know what? I don't think we can climb up that way. Damn. Yeah, he gone. That was like a panic shot, too. I don't know where to go. I guess we're going to have to go the way it wants me to go. Okay. We go down. We go up. Pretty highly up there. Climb even higher. Guess we have to. Thought there was a door there for some reason. Gonna go stream now. Was good. Hey, appreciate the you stopping by, Aussie.
Have a great night. All right.
Pretty easy to get across those. Nope. I didn't waste any ammo.
Hey.
Did I just drop my gun? Oh, he's not gonna talk to me.
You won't stop me.
You don't want to kill me.
Oh.
Nice try.
I should do a whole stream with that voice.
You don't want to kill me.
I don't know if I could do a whole. Whoa, I definitely didn't mean to come down here. Is that gas?
I am not so callous as to not give you a second chance. But you must hurry before you are suffocated by the gas.
Oh no. Yeah, I was thinking that too, Bonage. Oh my god, you mean to tell me I gotta do this shit? Got him. Okay. No, we gotta get something that goes above. Oh my god. I can't heal? And we're dead. Wow. Alright. This is gonna be pretty tough. We might die a lot. Can we find the combination?
You don't want to kill me.
I don't really. Oh my god. That was scary, yo, Sheik, yo, yo, Ninja Kid!
It's been a minute. Hope you are doing well, Ninja Kid.
Yo, good luck on that catch! Getting a nice Pokemon there, too. I don't know where I'm going, but that door just shut randomly. Door sealed. Wait, what? It got fucking quiet as hell. Still getting that kitchen. Love the voice mod.
Thank you.
Oh, we got a little puzzle of piggies.
The first little pity. His house was made of sticks.
All right, where are we going? Oh, man. Oh, no. We're going to die in this room. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. What up, Rockstar? Musical! How have you been, Musical? I don't know what to do. We go. Oh my god, I know what I have to do. Never failed that noise. Jaxus! How you doing, Jaxus? Alright, we've died twice tonight so far, and that ain't no good. So, let's see if we can get a little...
May the odds forever be in your favor.
Shit. I don't know. Guess we gotta do this now. Gotta do this. Yo, Mastermind! Thank you so much! You are too kind. Uh-oh. We gotta try this again. Yo, thank you for the biddies as well. Time. Pizza time. Oh, yeah.
Mastermind, thank you.
You are too kind. It's going pretty good, Jexus. How's your week going? Okay. No. Okay. I forgot how to. Shit, man. Okay. These damn puzzles. I can't go that way. I'm gonna have to push. I got out in time.
No!
Oh my god. Yo, how does it keep saying that, Master? Yo, Aussie, congrats on that win! That's funny. Damn. Hell yeah, that shit's funny. But no, seriously, thank you for the gift stuff and the 100 bitties. We gotta do that shit again? Alright. You streaming tonight, any mastermind? Let's push this. Okay. Then we'll push this. Okay. Then we'll pull this. Okay. We'll open this door. We got out of that pretty quick. Podcast for his music contest? Hell yeah! Well, if you're in the contest, I hope you win it, dude. Can I play your music on my stream, man? With shout out, of course. I'm a judge. Hey, drop the name of your artist name right now, and I'll stream that shit at the end of the stream. So I always start and end my stream with the underground artists, and they always get shouts out. Brother Jake, okay, all one like that. And if you have a particular song, what's the song name? That laughing's creepy. Whoa. 765714. There's numbers everywhere. Six, six, one. Does this light not work? Six, one, six? Or 661? Fighting teens. What up, Rice? Yo, how you doing today, broski? Alright, well, they're blinded. Huh. Interesting. Oh, fuck this, dude. Door sealed. What the hell am I supposed to do? Yo, Wellish!
What are you doing? Thank you so much for the sub and 900 biddies.
Yo, seriously, thank you so much. You got like 8 ads. What? I thought I took fucking... I thought I downed those. I have to redouble check that. Musical! No, but seriously, thank you so much. I don't really know the combo of what I'm supposed to do here. If anyone wants to help me out, I'm all ears. Jesus. Refreshing? Oh, yeah. Well, shit, yeah. You definitely... It adds off if you subbed. 206!
Now you can see that the truth is revealed.
We did it. I don't know how we did it.
Light upon it.
Oh, but seriously, thank you so much, Dark Knight.
This is a trial of your pain as well as his. Slander is not an easy thing to face.
You are too kind.
Seriously. 206. That was pretty rough. We got a little save point, so that's good. It's dark as hell in here. What are we doing? Yo! Good try, Rocks. That door's sealed. Oh, this door opened. Look at that. That's gonna be instant death if we touch that. Oh my god. Nah, we don't need anything over there. We don't need anything over there at all. What's this? Case file? You hate the ads watching the best streamer? So, you're funny, Ponage. I am not. Just a reminder, the hospital activity practices trepanation. Drilling holes in the skull to cure patients with general. Yes.
Yes, EYT. The brain matter.
Oh, okay. Most aneurysms no longer use this method, but our numbers suggest that many patients expire simply due to swelling, a condition that trepanation can cure. Well, yeah, he died from swelling. Fuck. Dark Age cure. Couldn't save his life. He still swelled and died. That is nutters. Yeah, unbolt. Open. Where do we go? I don't like all these damn doors closing on me. Look at that shit. Oh, it's this shit. I ain't got time for that. Oh my god, we're gonna fucking die. I feel like we should have went upstairs. Yep. Nope. Yep. There we go. Hopefully we get some more heals. Just Havoc! Yeah, seriously. Mastermind's amazing. Alright, where do we go? We can't go that way. I guess we'll go up the stairs. I believe he just did that shit to us. That was scary. Yeah, we never went this way. What does that say?
A puzzle.
Whoa! Fuck! Shane, you actually got me good, dude, because that laughter had already creeped me out. Alright. How did I drop the gun? Alright, pick it up, pick it up. Now it's unbolt. Oh, anytime, Dark Knight. I'll definitely be back. Everybody should definitely check out Wellish Dark Knight. Amazing fucking streamer. Please definitely drop him a follow. He streams during the day. When are you streaming again, Dark Knight? Let them know. Also, Just Havoc, Tunable Shane, Rise, Cotton Caddy, Pogview. I'm sorry I missed that. What up? Mastermind, Jexus, everyone. So amazing. Where do we go? Scissors. Where the fuck did my gun go? Case file. Just saw a reveal what happened to missing game journalists from around the world. In April, Los Angeles, he gave them a glimpse of what will come for his next series of re-education for them. Huh. Saturday, bro? Oh, nah, dude. I always shout out by word of mouth. Yo!
It was the Mikey!
Welcome, welcome, bro! How the hell you doing? Happy Thursday. Squeeze. I don't think I need to squeeze back yet. I just came here for scissors. Love it. Y'all, Pitmaster Mikey is another fellow, like, heavy turtle fan. He actually, he did a stream last week where he gave this signed poster by one of the co-creators, Kevin Eastman. If anyone knows Peter Laird and Kevin Eastman created the Teenage Mutant Turtles. But dude is legit. Definitely check him out. Huge enough turtle fan and lover of Borderlands. Doing good? Hell yeah. When are you streaming again, Pitmaster? Hell yeah, Shane. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? God damn it. I didn't mean to fucking just do that. We only have one health hippo left. Jeez, Just Havoc! All right, we healed that up. Tonight? Hell yeah. What time? See, I'm think you like 2 hours ahead of me. Where I'm at, it's 8:10 p.m. All right, we gotta be able to climb over this without fucking falling. It's weird because you gotta actually go like this with the motion control here. Let me move my camera so you guys can see. As soon as I get on here, it's gonna tell me. See? The controller? Pretty neato. Hell yeah! Just Havoc, when are you streaming again? 206, right? Cool.
I'm wired to
oh shit.
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, damn!
Well,
can someone clip that?
And there goes our last health, Alpha.
Cowpunga it is, Dark Knight.
That wasn't even enough to fucking heal us all the way. That's terrible. Damn, right, Pwnage? Alright, that's creepy. Nursery. What? Patient ID. Doctor's notes. Blacked out. Continue to show appointments despite questioning need for psychiatric treatment. States that he knows more about medicine and the mind than any of the staff. Mocks staff credentials and is often uncommunicative during therapy. Claims traditional psychiatric medicine fails patients by not offering them real choices. Holy shit. Wow, right, music? I appreciate that, Master. Nah, Mikey, your emotes are fire. This is a first aid, so we're getting another first aid. That's good. I think it said first aid. Yep. Cool. We got another health there. The only thing that sucks, though. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Retrieve the puzzle pieces. Oh shit. Bag of puzzle pieces. We got it. Okay. Okay. Oh, you want guitar? Look, you catch me lacking, slacking. All right, I got you. I hope it's in tune. Definitely appreciate that guitar redemption. Doesn't happen often a lot. I'm definitely glad you did that. Thank you, thank you. The Wiggles? Nice. Yo, The Wiggles has definitely have some amazing music to play on that. Thank you for that, Dark Knight. Hell yeah, Master Mikey. Yo, Mikey, what you streaming tonight? All right, well, we have the bag. Oh, the door opened. Cool. Thank you, musical. Oh, anytime, Dark Knight. Look at this little ass plank. Get over here. Climbing down the ladder. A little piggy isn't gonna get me. Then we die as soon as we get down. Not sure yet. Yeah. All right. Now where to? I really hope we're headed the right way. Never had to backtrack in this game yet. Not like this. What is going on? To the trap entrance? What the fuck is that?
Oh!
Oh my gosh! I agree. They definitely make a new Dark Knight. Yo, yo, Tokujin! How you doing, Tokujin? I can't believe we died like that. That is terrible. Terrible, I'm telling you. Huh. Oh man, we got a backtrack. We couldn't get a good save. All right, well, at least we know where the trap is now. Right, Rocks? Dark Knight? I definitely think they should make a new Saw game. Eventually, I'll get Saw 2. Wait, I didn't mean to go back. What you eating, Tokujin? God damn it. Yo, everyone. I think Tokujin only streams on Thursdays and potentially some Friday mornings. He's a new streamer. He's only got about 26 followers. He's a mobile streamer, and sometimes he does less chatting, and dude talks his ass off. You want an entertaining stream? No camera, but definitely talks his ass off, and will conversate. Does this awesome show called Toki Talks. For everyone, will definitely drop him a follow. And definitely check him out. Maybe help him get affiliated. That would be mwah. But he usually only streams on Thursdays and Fridays. Okay. Back the way we came. Now I'm going to check this, but remember the trap. Yeah. There's another lighter there. Hell yeah! I definitely appreciate that, everyone. And Tokujin, I highly recommend you, if you're definitely able. They're all amazing streamers, man. Definitely check them all out as well. Alright, this game's getting whoa! Baby! I was literally about to say this is getting creepier. What? None of this was like this earlier. I'm scared of floor traps. What do you reckon, more Days Gone for Saturday evening? You gonna do, oh yeah, you're doing Days Gone. Yeah. Yeah, I would definitely do Days Gone. I'm eventually going to do Days Gone. The next game I was thinking, I don't know, man. I have so many games. I was thinking either Dragon Age Inquisition, which is a long-ass fucking game. Duke Nukem on the PS3. Duke Nukem Forever. I think this is the door we got to go in. And, yeah, it is. Or, The Order 1886.
You gonna kill me, aren't you? Oh, God.
Yeah, musical. Oh, yeah. I definitely stick with my schedule for the most part, unless I have band stuff going on. But normally I stream Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And sometimes I do stream my band shows on the weekends. Yeah, yeah, I'm on PC. Well, I'm playing on PS3 right now, but I'm streaming it off PC.
He tried to shut me down. Me!
Kingdom Come Deliverance is badass. I haven't finished that game, Dark Knight, but I have spent a little time in it, and it's good. It's really good. Nah, true opponents. Oh, fuck me. I don't even think I have time to do this. Hey, we got four health oddballs. Ninja. Oh, fuck me. Answer him? Oh, yeah, Dark Knight. We definitely do him here once in a while. I think the next one might be sometime this month. Nope. All right. Nope. Wait. Damn. GTFO? Yo, Saucebear! What? How you doing, Saucebear? I'm, What's GTFO? I'm stuck on this mission right now. I think that's what I need to do. We died of poison. Yo, this has got really, really hard. Get the fuck out! What game? Yo, Asmuro! Better in a group. All right. No. No. Yes. Yes. Fuck, man. This is gonna be rough. It's on Steam for 4 players. What's it about, Sauce Bear? Sounds pretty badass. You laughing at me, musical? This shit hard as hell. All right. Start from the outside. Alright, boom. That's not gonna work. Alright. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. You would think this works. Shit. Damn it. All right. I got to remember to heal myself. Blackout Club, something you plan on playing or running a series on to try to figure out its mysteries? Oh, mysteries. Laughing with me? Yeah. Laughing with Jigsaw, you mean? Let's try that again. All right. We got 2 heals on us. Can't do nothing until we get this. Oh, straight pipe. Boom. You know what? Does it go more than that? Okay. Shit. Did a good healing. Yo, this is hard, Dark Knight. This one looks good.
What the fuck? Yeah, man.
Yo, I have not been this stuck in a hot minute. All right. Damn it.
There.
Oh man, I don't want to be stuck here all damn day. All right, let's see if we can get the heals, because we might need to heal a lot more. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh,
that was rough.
Yeah, that was terrible. Oh, hello, musical. Yo, yo, Gaming Monta! What is up? How you doing, broski? We're, we stuck. Boom. Boom. Come on now. Damn it. Boom. Alright, we got four health hoppos. So I'm freaking out. Actually, that one might be good too, but you know what? That doesn't fit both of them. That one fits both of them. See, that's got a broken thingy-ma-jigger. Shit. Gotta heal us.
Cowbunga it is.
Yeah, we died. Laugh it up. No. Maybe? Shit, man. Gotta heal up! Definitely try and not die here. Alright. Shit, man. Alright, I'm doing something wrong.
Cowabunga!
Oh my gosh. Alright. I hope so. Dark Knight! Damn it, there was our last health. Alright, we got that part. We got it. We got it. Ooh, water. Look at that trap. That fucked us good. And we got the valve. Hell yeah! Oh, feels good that we actually did that. I just wish we weren't out of health. It's dark as hell in here. Of course the door shuts on its own. And we're walking in glass.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles! Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles! Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles! Heroes in a half shell, turtle power, they're the world's most fierce of fighting teens!
Alright, that's sealed. Solve the puzzle to open the trap door. These are puzzles, but at least we got a little save spot. That's blood. Case filed. Detective Pap Singer is still investigating the brutal killing of the so-called Jigsaw Killer. You want the cube?
Okay, ponies. We are on the cube. Find the truth. Will you still be in here, so? Puzzle. Thousand and I tried our night, but it didn't work. Okay, this is an actual puzzle of Jigsaw.
Hell yeah, Pwnage.
Salute Dark Knight!
Alright, I'm not gonna lie, this... it's a piece of the head. Piece of the head. I feel like this should be here. Nope. Yep. What if we put that there? And that there? And that there? And like, just moved everything over? Yo, this is a pretty. You want me to hydrate? I got you, Pwnage. Ain't gonna need gonna pee. Thank you. Okay. Obviously the hand. There's a hand right here. Sheesh. Get the face done.
Get a fucking.
Oh yeah!
Posture check, Pwnage.
Okay, we need to get this. For you, Pwnage. We'll get this. Jigsaw, I'm by. Yes, Duncan Jim. The only thing is, I'm not sure what to do with these right here. Something's in the way.
That's funny.
I want to play a game.
Hell yeah. Yo, Sandile! Alright, well, you know what? While we're doing that,
may the odds forever be in your favor.
Alright. This, you know, nope.
Oh, shot, 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 shot,
everything up. But never pay full price for late pizza! Yeah, we're going up one on everything. Oh! Sure, if that is it. That's the puzzle, right? Yeah! We did it! Stop cheating!
Hello,
what do you mean? French fries, motherfucker! Move all the top to the bottom and everything else to one. Yeah, Dark Knight! Appreciate that. Alright, just kicking that ass, one opponent. All right, well, that puzzle's done. And when the door's open now, you're fucking genius, hell yeah. Day room. Oh, shit. Turtle power, Dark Knight.
Hello, Oswald. Your newspaper has been
here playing chess, to find checkers. Wait a minute. Message.
Why I do what I do, but your motivations are selfish. You spread my message, but pervert it for your own personal glory. You twisted your words to implicate Detective Tab, to make the public suspect him to be me. The device you are strapped to will twist until your body is broken. To stop the device, you must complete the electrical circuit panel. If you do not complete the circuit in time...
Yo, that's a badass Batman emo, Dark Knight.
...will not be able to describe your...
He's called you pervert. Oh, jeez. Oh! Yeah. Oh God. We have 4 minutes. What am I supposed to do? Bro, don't tell me to hurry up. Easy circuit. Well, guess I'll be the judge if that's an easy circuit. This ain't no easy circuit. Oh, it's gonna have to come this way. That was pretty easy. Yo, Austin! That's the thing! Thank you so much for the ride! Oh yeah! oh my god, there's a bigger one. Oh my god. Let's see here. Action boy now. You gotta chill. Like, oh my god. Okay. That one's on. Shit. Uh-oh. Dun, dun, dun! We got this. Austin, how are you doing? Hope you're having a great week. Shit. Oh my god, a bigger one. 3 big ones a minute. Oh my god. Bro. This is raw. Pilates? Oh, he dead. Yeah, he's about to have a whole yoga X. Damn. He's dead. We did terrible. I mean, we got to the last puzzle. I mean, that's for something, right? Right. Sheesh. About to make tacos? Yum yum!
Star 470!
Welcome, welcome, how you doing? You laughing? Oh! Love it, Dark Knight. Thank you.
Hello,
would that have killed you? Well, definitely. Yeah, I think it'd kill us all. Doing pretty good, Star. How are you doing? You want the demon reverse? What is up?
What I do. I am the hardship. be me. The device you are strapped to will twist until your body is broken. To stop the device, you must complete the electrical circuit panel. If you do not complete the circuit in time, words will not be able to describe your agony.
Alright. That says easy. None fucking easy like this. Fuck.
Hurry up.
Bro. Excuse me.
Come on, hurry.
Shit! Damn it. Almost a minute on that. That's my... Yeah, I was a demon. Alright. We only got one. It's already a four-way. Okay.
Faster.
I don't fucking know. Pop.
Fucking hurry! No. Hurry up!
That's a good one. Yeah, I feel like... Fuck! Oh no. Evolved? Like a Pokemon. Yeah, I feel like it's definitely an end game. Alright, last one. 2 minutes. Okay. I'm gonna keep this one straight. Put that there. Minute left. Seconds to spare. Let's go.
Just hydration.
Did it stop?
Thank you for the lark and welcome, welcome. Hell yeah, Star. You want to be able to do this, Tokujin?
We're still here, still trapped.
Yep, still here.
We just swapped shackles.
Appreciate that, Dark Knight. Hell yeah, musical. Yo, right, Tokujin?
The killer is Austin. Loose because of you. Because
yeah,
you
they get harder every time, Austin.
Did you see what he looked like? Anything?
Oh shit!
A scumbag like you. Dirty cop.
What did he look
what
like?
Do.
I don't know. I remember checking my mail, then going to get some water, and...
May the odds forever be in your favor.
Wrong. Not you. I didn't...
I think I know who Jigsaw is. I think
oh,
he's in
shit.
The We just need to find him.
Massimine, if you're still here, redrop your band, your artist project name. Congrats on that jump too, Ninja Kid. All right, we got a little partner with us. Damn. Sealed. Saving. Gotta find Jigsaw's next clue. Going up the ladder.
You go that way, I'll look in here.
No, it's not a good idea to split. Oh! I saved your life and you just die? Sheesh! That's terrible. Yo, a Meowth. Damn. That's terrible. Congrats on that win, Bogdew! Right, Dark Knight? That was a hell of a rest in peace. So, hop down here. Climb down this ladder. Good luck on that catch, Austin! Hopefully you get the Meowth. I'm surprised you ain't catching no Pokemon, Togekiss. Ouch, fucking glass. But we still don't have heals. Alright, let's listen
to
this.
You still continue to pursue me, but you do not understand. In the crematorium, another faces their death. But this subject does not wish escape. He wants to experience my games firsthand. This is your worst fear, detective. Can you overcome your hatred to save a life?
Locate the crematorium? Cream of something. Good luck on that catch, Tokujin! Oh shit, you guys saw that pig? Whew. That's scary. Guess we'll go this way. Of course you're gonna fucking lock on me. Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, they're the world's most fearsome fighting team. French fries, motherfucker! Hey, have a great night, Dark Knight. Thank you so much for everything again, dude. You're so kind! Got to be a nail. This has got to be the green. Sheesh. There we go. Got it. Pick up. Table lamp. Flashlight. Oh, we got the flashlight back. I don't know what's better. Case file.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles,
heels in a half shell, turtle power.
They're the world's most fearsome fighting teens.
Yo, yo, what up, Mafia? We is making some damn good progression. We need a map handle. What we do need are some heals. And we're dead. Sometimes
and
musical,
his name
but
is John C.
Hell yeah, Sauce Bear. Yeah, we got done by that truck. That sucks. We need heals. I'm not really sure. Now, boom, boom. Pick up the scissors. Oh, there's the fucking trap. Disarm that bitch. Look at Creamy Torm. Is that it? I gotta be able to do something with that. It's fucking steam. This steam's gonna kill me. We need a key. Anything in these nasty ass toilets? Awesome. Hey, appreciate you, Tokajin. Thank you so much for coming by, dude, and chilling. I'll definitely catch you later. Oh, we got it. I need heals. That is nasty, right, musical? Oh shit.
Your time is up.
Thank God a scissor saved me. Thank God.
You want the demon, Maxie? How are you doing, Maxie? Hopefully you are really, really well. The guy was killing us. Luckily, the scissor saved us. Hey, my health. And there's a trap. We ain't getting done with that. I'm terrible. Terrible, I tell you. Terrible. Jigsaw chest. Let's turn this off first. Yes. Hopefully, you've had a great week, Maxie. Now we can go up there. Was it a candle? Thought we'd be able to pick it up.
Hell yeah, sauce, mafia, honage. By the way, there's a Splinter, April, and the four turtles on that honage.
This is pretty simple. It's nothing. Everything I'm full on that inventory.
All right, we gotta go back up. Cowbunga it is, Maxie.
I'm so scared of everything.
I'm shy.
All right, we're going back up.
I appreciate the host, Tokajin!
Yo! Granny Gamer! What is up? Thank you so much for the raid!
How you doing, Granny? Hopefully you're really, really well. Having a great week. Ooh, that nasty! Thank you so much for the biddies, Maxie!
Seriously, that stinks, so you gotta, might want to do something about that. Work jigsaw. Ooh, explosive traps. Create. Ooh, stun traps. Or gas. Gas. Can't scare me. I'm gingerbread, man. Good try, Rocks. Oh shit, we gotta climb over here. Oh shit, we almost went down. I don't like beating people with the hand. Honestly, it really is just better to hit with your fist. But, oh, another health hypo. Hell yes! Fuck the camera. Using the camera for lighting is not good. Oh. Scurry. That's very scary. Uh-oh! Gotta find a combination? Give me a hydrate, Mexi. I am almost out of water, but we got some more. Thank you for that. Oh, shit. Yo, yo, Mr. Nerdy and Tatted! How you been doing, dude? Hopefully you're having a great week, great day. Can't die from now. Hell yeah. I don't know where to go. Ooh. It's a brain. It's a head.
Who's that? Free me, detective.
Oh, he died. Damn! Oh, his head's about to explode. Watch this. Thank you, nerd. Tatted. When you streaming again, Mr. Nerdy and Tatted? Yo, you did raid me, Granny. I thanked ya. No, but sometimes Twitch be oh, another health hypo. Sometimes Twitch be messing up. I'm scared. I don't want to die. Luckily, he died for us. Yeah. No, it worked, Granny. I guess you didn't catch the...
Thank you for all the raid!
Hell yeah. Whew. I don't know where to go. Hell yeah, Mr. Nerd and Tatted. Bolted from the other side. Turn that shit off. Whoa! Okay, we got a 6. A 2. And an 8. 6-2-8. Got it! What you mean? Full name. Doing okay? Relax, oh yeah. Hopefully you're definitely are able to relax. Running around? I definitely hope you're able to relax tonight. Tatted, nerded, nerded, and tatted, sorry. Oh my gosh, 6-2-8, right? Which way is that? I feel like I'm just going in fucking circles here. Okay. Go back. Oh yeah, we gotta go back. We gotta go back down the stairs. Hell yeah, much love. Guess we gotta come back down here. Oh my god, that is so stanky! Pwnage, thank you for the biddies! Damn, dude, you might want to get that chuck. Stank, stank. Like it's rank, rank. I don't know if we're going the right way or what the hell is happening. Let's try to climb up. Oh. I don't think there's any... Wait. There's a baby in there. That's just weird. There's a baby right there. 6-2-8. All right. How the hell did we get there? Oh, right here. Nah, you're freaking awesome, dude. All right, Mr. Nerdy and Tatted. Definitely appreciate you stopping by. 6-2-8. All right, door open. Open sesame. Where's the crematorium? I think they have cream of wheat, cream of corn.
I said don't get near me.
Brian's trying to get near you. I'm dead. Yeah. You know, I haven't figured out how to throw the traps.
Maybe I have to throw him down. Do I have to climb down? Shit. All right. Yo, yo, Fred! What is up? Thank you for the lurk, dude! Hopefully you're having a great week so far. Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to climb down here. What you got planned this weekend, Frey? Doing pretty good.
Doing pretty good. Pitiful Shenlong the demon, so he's getting a demon. Frey.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Is this it? It is.
A test. A test. You waste your life looking for tests, looking for an easy fix to your pathetic life.
I know. That's why I wanted to be tested by you, to change it.
You waste your life looking for a way to be tested. And what is the point of the test?
To destroy it. Sunday artistry.
That's gonna be badass. Yo, that is stink stink. Thank you for the biddies again, Ponage. I'm too kind. Seriously, dude, I don't know what you ate, but I tasted that one. And it was fucking horrible. Oh, we gotta save? Hell yeah. Ooh, a fuse. Something's coming up we're gonna have to use a fuse for. Crematorium is this way. That girl sounds demented. Hmm. Oh. Trapped on the floor. Oh! Thanks for that, Ponage. All right. Luckily, we have like a little like time limit we got to do this on. I like when I have it in the middle because I can just work from the middle, you know. Hell yeah, Frey! Alright. Heh, nice. Got it. Uh-oh. Okay, Obis is trapped. It's gonna... crazy. Damn it, Ponage. Thank you for the biddies, dude, but holy shit. What's this do? Another fuse. Okay. I have an idea. Oh, well, that idea is dumb. It's not gonna work. Hurt. could try Sauce Bear. Yep, fucking knew it. What am I supposed to do there? Yo, Spartan 685! Welcome, welcome! Thanks for the bitty spawnage! Ooh, nice Mario emote! Shit! I am not sure what to do. Let's go! That was epic.
May the odds forever be in your favor.
Alright. Crematorium. Going the right way. Oh my god. Opponents, whatever you ate, dude, it's not agreeing with you. So, thank you for the pitties, but that was rancid.
You've attracted some attention.
Wait. Where the fuck did you come from? What up, bro? Ow, fuck. Oh.
You're the reason.
No, bro. We're gonna just right hand you all day. Alright. What? Damn it. Okay. Okay. So, this is the way we came. We're gonna get this door opened. I'm not sure what to do. Guess we'll try the fuse box again. Damn. That sucks we gotta do this all over again, but okay. That's the way to go for that. Work, musical. We got it. Yo, Pitmaster Mikey, congrats on that win! Alright. Cut by a surgeon's hand. Sealed case file. Some rush chairs have been distributed on the wing design. Oh, thank you, Bonage. He's hitting notes. No, completely ridiculous. No, the nope. A surgeon hand holds the key to life. There's a hand, but I don't think that's a surgeon. Locked from the other side. Dark as hell. case file. Whitehurst cremation oven is state of the art in every way. Oven is heated to 870, 980 degrees Celsius to ensure that most of the organic matter is vaporized. Body is stripped of any jewelry or metals before being inserted into the main chamber called the retort. Please know that the burning more than one body at a time is illegal in this country, though this is generally unenforceable law. The matter that remains is usually bone small fragments, and those are processed in a grinder called a cremulator.
Mmm, tasty.
Jigsaw chest. I'm gonna pick up scissors because I'm good. Nice. I finally knew how to throw them. Got another fuse. Pull on everything. Lockpick that. I'm gonna turn that off. Hell yeah. It is very anxiety driven, Pwnage. That's the damn truth. All right. All right, so we'll go green. You don't even get a fucking nail right there.
What?
All right, green. There we go. We found nothing. So I have to push it from this side then. Move barricade. All right. And that's still blocked from the other side. Okay. Oh, that was neat. Go up these stairs. Got a little TV. It's all static. X marks the spot. X marks the spot. This dude is freaking out. Oh, he's gonna die in there. Damn. Ooh. Toilet paper go down the hall. Pneumonia. I don't know what that is. This is a trap that wasn't gonna kill us that time in there. There's X. He's getting our asses handed to us. Hopefully you're doing really well. Luckily that damn got him a one hit. Sheesh. Oh my god. Rotating? Imagine just getting slaughtered jumping down that. Yo!
Yo! Black Hawk!
Damn, it's been a while! How you doing, broski? How's the Call of Duty world treating you? Hopefully really, really well. Hopefully you've had a great week. Great time. X marks the spot. Here we go. What you been up to, Black Hawk? I don't want to climb in there. Can't climb in there. Tripwire. No. Oh, yes. Give us the scissors. Your scissors are great. Frozen hand. Sergeant Hand holds the key to life. Got it. And doors open. Shit. Nice.
You don't have time for it to fall off. I suggest you find a more extreme method of incineration.
Oh, shit. Almost pressed the wrong thing on that. Damn, nothing in the health. Yeah. You got a clip for me, Viking? Hell yeah. Thank you, thank you. Oh, shit. Alright, let me check something real quick. What? That sucks. Nice. Sauce Bear! Exclamation mark Pokestart, Sauce Bear. Get your starter Pokemon. Exclamation mark Pokestart. Ooh, gun? Yes, please. No pistol for us then. Yo, congrats on the Rowlet, Sauce Bear. It's a grass type Pokemon.
How do Eevees. I get out? What are the rules?
Did you think your test was going to be that easy?
No, I didn't mean to offend.
There are people here that are more interested in finding me than freeing you. Can you convince them that your life is worth saving?
This isn't what I wanted.
All right. Some stairs. That's sealed. I imagine it's about to open. Oh shit.
Never enough time to do the things we want to do. Is there a detective?
You're right about that. Shit. Oh, we got 3.5 minutes. I don't know what the fuck we're gonna do. We'll go right first and figure out.
Watch your step, detective.
Definitely watching my step. Oh, fuse. Oh, we need a circuit. Fuck. Look at that trap. Thanks for the warning, Jigsaw. Sheesh. Got the coupler. Turn the valve off. Damn, there's one over here too. Oh my god. So we should have went left first. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, what is this? Oh! How'd you fuck, man? Hot damn! Can't believe we killed ourselves like that. Sheesh. Try something again. Mafia. Shit.
Never right. Enough time to do the thing I want to do. Is there a
can't remember if there's any traps down here on this side. Got that. Turn that off. Nothing in there. Coupler. Okay. So they both require a coupler? One out of two. right now, we need to know where the other Kevlar is.
Watch your step, detective.
Found nothing. Found nothing. Can't search that. Disarm that. Found nothing. Dude. There's not another coupler. Wait. Oh my god, we found it. Okay. 40 seconds. Oh, it's a badass game, Mafia. Frustrating, but badass. At least we know where the damn coupler is now. So we'll get in there and get out.
Never enough time to do the things we want to do, is there?
Nope. Let's go left first. Go this way. Coupler. Turn the valve off.
Pizza time!
Hell yeah, Austin! Alright, we got one. Let's get the hell out of here. Rocks. Walked out of your window? What do you mean by that? Fireflies are starting to come out? How did you get locked out? Wow, the coupler moves. Can you believe that shit? Thank you. is.
Yes!
Oh my god. We still gotta get the fuck out of here in the seconds, too.
No!
We're so close. All right. Let's try this one more time. Right?
We had it!
Never enough time to do the things we want to do, is there?
3:30, man. We need more time than this. Fuck me, man.
Shit!
A few moments later.
Yeah! Bright rocks!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Definitely fucked up. Oh, we're dead.
We're dead! Damn!
Alright, one more on that right. We'll go right side first this time, since that seems to be fucking up a lot. Hell yeah, we definitely died. Yo, Pitmaster Mikey, thank you so much for the biddies! You were too kind. And also, thank you for the You Died stickers, Rocks. Try this. Try this one more time. Man, if only we had 30 more seconds. Did they move? No, they didn't move the trap. Get that fucking trap out of here. Alright, Kepler's been in the spot the same time. Took us 15 seconds to get there. Fuck. Wait, what? Okay. Why is that throwing me off so bad? Alright. Boom, 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 boom. This is really bad. Fuck, man. Alright, now it's just getting frustration. Yeah. Oh, we got the first half done. Right, Shane? I got this, Dawson? Maybe. I don't know. It's pretty rough. We gotta finish this quick. Fuck. Come on! Damn it! Soothing sounds to relax? Yeah, we're dying a lot. Huh. I think this is the toughest puzzle we have came across yet. Like 100% toughest. Damn. That was a good try, Rock. That was a damn good try. Never enough time to do the things we want to do, is there? Alright, we'll go left this time because I don't think it fucking matters. Nope. You ain't scaring me tonight. Good try, Austin. Thank you. Hey, come on, I don't know what to fucking do with this. Oh my gosh, yes I do. Nope, but what about this? Let's get the hell out of here, get off the wall. Mafia, you always go only with pizza. Why you never go through an escape room? That's funny, Mafia.
Watch your step, detective.
Of course, the coupler's not there. Luckily, it was there.
Pizza time!
Yes, hopefully we got this. Damn, did they just switch it up on me? Let's see, that's not gonna work. That might work. Boom, pow, pow. Pow, pow, pow. Oh, we got it! Oh my god! With a minute 20 to spare! Alright, remember there's a trap over here. Got it. Let's get out of here! What you talking about, Mafia? We got this. Hell yeah! Damn.
Please, please, I want another.
There's the pig. Oh, shit.
I don't care how much.
Pain would be easy for you, Opie. What I offer is something
TVs.
More. Oh. I offer a chance at humanity.
Yes.
How scary.
And his name is John C.
Hell yeah, rocks.
Damn.
I don't like that I see more time.
He's out there.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Come on, man. I'm on a time limit. And you're beefy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Few moments later.
I don't know about this. This is a tough one. Shit! You think this would be a tiny man on his tiny bike fool you? Oh, he's got us on this one. Got that one. That there. I feel like that's gonna be a good one there. What the hell? It's so dark. There's another side to it. The doors to open. There's poison in here. Oh shit. Of course I find that door sealed. Got a valve. And a coupler. Hopefully it's a small one. Over there. Nope. What the fuck? Whew, good looking to catch rock strat. Why is it so huge? Damn it. That's... Oh! Yup! Damn. Yeah, we died. We died a horrible death, too. That was fucking horrible. Save it. Please tell us we're out of that first room at least. Thank Hopefully. That's a good thing. That's a real good thing. Whew. That was some scary shit. I will tell you that. It's called a fuse. Whoa. Well, I'm pretty sure it'd just kill us in here. Why would I do that? Just wasted time.
Appreciate life. You must enjoy each breath.
I guess there's different ways you can go. What's the coupler for? Oh, that's to get that shit out of here. And there's no coupler here. Hot damn. All right. Well. Hey, have a good night, Shane. Oh yeah, rocks. Hey, I definitely want to thank everyone for hanging out with me tonight. Thank you for all the raids. Thank you for everything. Just, you know, chatting with me, hanging out, making fun of me dying a lot. Thank you again so much, Pitmaster, Ponage for the biddies, Mastermime for the sub as well, Granny Gamer for the raid. Austin for the raid. You guys are all so amazing. And Dark Knight as well. For the biddies and the sub. And yeah, I just thanks everyone for hanging out with me tonight. We are going to be raiding, of course. I do plan on streaming this weekend. It'll be a random stream. I'm probably going to do a new game that I got from Keymailer called Hourglass. It's on the PS5. I have a first impression of it on YouTube already. It's a pretty fun game. You got to use your mind a lot. Pretty methodical. And it's based in Egypt. So if you like Egyptian stuff, it'll be cool. I will. Hell yeah. I will be back Monday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with some more Saw. And yeah, I just thanks again so much, everyone. I wish I could remember the name of Mastermind's artist, but I know he said that way in the beginning, and I'm not 100% sure I remember. But we're gonna play some Yip Yops tonight to end the night, and appreciate that game in Montel. But yeah, just thank you so much, Mafia, Rocks, everyone, Ninja. Pitmaster, Bear. Yes, seriously. Thank you so much, everyone. This is Yip Yops with the song Head Home. Have a good night, everyone. And I'll catch you sometime Saturday or Sunday with some Hourglass. Later.